It all depends. There are certain girls whose parents know that they have a complete control over them and no harm can come their way, even if they are trusted to go and study with students, male students, and they can observe Parda too. For example, one girl was sent from Multan in Pakistan to study in Oxford, and she was a science student. She did her degree or doctorate in solid state, and all through she observed Parda and she guarded herself. She was one of the Mohsanat. Mohsana means the one who is capable of guarding herself. One of the Mohsanat. Mohsana means the one who is capable of guarding herself. So in that case, there is absolutely no objection for that girl to study in any university. But if that girl is weak and the parents know better, if she is liable to be influenced wrongly by that trial, then it will be very dangerous to send that girl and to cry later on. It would be too late then. So you should not put weight beyond one's capacities. This is the fundamental rule. La yukallifullahu nafsan illa wusaha. If the children, even if it's a male child, is sent to conditions where it's too much for him to resist, and he is yet in a formative stage, then it will be destroying your own son with your own hands. So it's not a question of male or female. It's applicable equally to every situation.